animals don't listen. No, not one little bit. They run around out of control and throw their hissy fits. It's up to me to stop them, as plainly you can see. It's got to be my destiny, and it's what my cutie Mark is telling me.
I try to keep them laughing, put a smile upon their face, but no matter what I try, it seems a bit of a disgrace. I have to entertain them, it's there for all to see. It's got to be my destiny, and it's what my cutie Mark is telling me.